You can change settings in Windows to automatically launch frequently used apps at startup, or disable this feature as needed. To set an app to automatically launch on startup, open the Start menu and scroll to find the app you want to run at startup. In this video, we use Microsoft Teams as an example. Right-click the app, select More, and then select Open File Location to open the folder where the shortcut is. If there isn't an option to open file location, it means the app can't run at startup. With the file location open, press the Windows logo key and R key together to open the Run dialog. Type shell:startup in the Run box, and then click the OK button to open the startup folder. Copy and paste the shortcut from the file location to the startup folder. Now the app has been set to run automatically at startup. Some apps may have an option inside their settings to have them start when Windows starts. To disable an app from starting automatically at Windows startup, open the Start menu and click Settings. On the popped-up window, select Apps, then select Startup. Scroll to find the app you want to remove from startup and flip the toggle to Off. Now the app has been removed from startup. For more information on your Lenovo devices, check out our Lenovo Support YouTube channel or visit pcsupport.lenovo.com.